But there are answers here. A path that leads where many have sought to go. Those who would stand against the corruption. You speak of that voice that assaults your mind. This path may be the only way to see it silenced. A valiant effort to stem the tide, perhaps. Or more likely to simply take a stand against the inevitable. There are no final answers here, nor anywhere. But it may yet be a reprieve for one who has been marked, such as you. The voice you hear is not heard by all, and the power it pursues has become your burden to bear. Go on, then. Seek the strength of the Soul Wardens. Face the trial in the tomb of old warriors. It may be your only hope. Thank you. I, Gilgamesh, do solemnly vow under the radiance of the sun and the luminescence of the stars, in the presence of the gods, to serve as an Amara, the blessed inheritor of the eternal fire. I vow to be both noble and true, to heed the divine voice, and to aid my people against all hardships and foes. I also swear on my bonded soul to ease the world's pain and to fulfill my sworn obligations regardless of the price. Thank you.
might of sword, nor conviction will keep you from me.
I give my breath to the winds, my strength to the lands, and my spirit to the firmament, that it rain down into the blessed earth and the depths of the waters to seal my oath for all time and for all those who would follow in my path.
Well, imagine the kinds of people you run into on the roads around here. But you're looking a little haggard, if you don't mind me saying so. Had an eventful journey, have you? Ha! Thought I heard scuffling in those ruins. I was thinking there might be some treasure in there. But you don't look like you found something.